today, and I'm really happy to be up here with Malalai Joyer and to welcome her to our city. Woo-hoo! I'm here with Bill Sixay, who's our Member of Parliament from Burnaby Douglas. I want to tell you that Bill Sixay just came back from New York, especially to get here for the anti-war rally today, and he was at the Parliamentary Network for Nuclear Disarmament.
Contrary to the
because we have an opportunity in our country to use our democratic voice and rights to make it clear in the next election, whenever that might be. And you know, we just voted against the speech from the throne. I say it's time to pull this guy down. We heard about the plight of Aboriginal people. We know that homelessness has doubled in the Lower Mainland. We know that we need housing. So why are we spending this massive amount of money on militarism supporting George Bush to no end with no exit strategy and